I've always been a religious man. As prison caretaker doing duty in the stench-filled underground cells, I've gotten a glimpse of many a prisoner's own faith, or lack of it.
Please, no! I don't want to die! Please!
I don't judge them. I too would fear the mauling beasts. And death. But what I saw today, in a young woman and her companions, such courage I have never seen before. No.